have been offered a pretty crazy one. You know, $1 billion if we could own the channel and the companies and stuff like that.
You've been offered $1 billion for your YouTube channel.
Well, with all the companies, yeah. But if I took it serious, they would have been like, okay, let's figure it out.
Would that make you the youngest billionaire? Would that beat Zuckerberg?
I think the youngest self-made billionaire. Yeah.